Tottenham to Manchester City. The match between Manchester City and Crystal Palace. Come to expect passing of this standard from these teams. Great stop. Great stop. Made that look easy. Nicely held up. The striker's a bit unlucky there. Made that look easy. Nicely held up. The striker's a bit unlucky there. Managing to use the ball well in those tight situations. He could hold on to it. That's a great defence-fitting pass. Really good positioning there from the goalkeeper. Couldn't hold it. kept it out. Really good positioning there from the goalkeeper. Could well be a long throw here. Striker a bit unlucky. Defence moved up as a unit. Some of the passing here has been really quite outstanding. He made pretty light work of that. It's a lot more difficult than it looked. There we see the offside trap successfully employed. Great football all round there. Great move and a great save. Great football all round there. Great move and a great save. Some of the passing here has been really quite outstanding. Time, it's 0-0. Great move and a great save. Neatly done. Good block. Great football all round there. Great move and a great save. been stopped in his tracks by the flag. And he found his player well there. Keeper well positioned to make the stop. And he found his player well there. He stopped it. Keeper well positioned to make the stop. Showing a nice mixture of the short and long ball. Clearly offside. Ah, that was a great defence splitting pass. Great goal. Absolutely out of the throttle. Neatly collected. Pressure aside for a moment. We're in. Well, the keeper did really well to hold on to that. The keeper did really well to hold on to that. I'm not sure what was intended there. Shot like that. What a goal! Off the keeper. believe a shot like that. What a goal! The score, 1-1. Into passing. Well, both teams trying hard to make the most of their possession. Good control. Oh, that was a great defence fitting pass, truly done. And it's there! Keeper really unlucky. Good control. That was a great defence fitting pass. Truly done. And it's there. Keeper really unlucky. Forcing the move a bit in the air. So it's now 2-1. Yeah, they're really holding up the ball well. The last kick of the game. Now this match not really living up to expectations. Score at full time is 2-1.